That 100 items is a pretty low flex, because all of the items are same, and yeah, this is gonna be a problem. Okay, this is the second group I'm playing, but I think I'm showing this one first. This is complete coin flip. Is this video gonna happen? Because this is so hard to record, because all the emulators are shit for this game. Because this game is like our old arcade game, which is supposed to be played on like those arcade machines. And yeah, if I have to say something about this game, I have never played this game myself. I have always just watched YouTube videos from this game, but I wanted to test this myself. And I'm probably never gonna play this again because the emulator is so shit for this game. I don't know, is it the emulator or my ROM? Which is shit, or both? Also, I'd say the controls are pretty nice. They are like kinda similar to Double Dash, but the drift is worse, definitely. Also, I'm sorry that we had to skip the character picking screen, and my naming screen, and Mario Kart screen, or Mario Kart, I mean. Because the emulator kinda fucks up everything. Honestly, the drift is unique from any other Mario Kart, because you kinda just tap it once, and then you just kinda move. Also, this is the only Mario Kart that doesn't fucking use gas from A, which is understandable because you have pedals, normally. Also, I'm pretty sure if you fall behind, the AI is just wait you. I probably should say something about the fact that we have Pac-Man and the ghosts here, but I'm just gonna go ahead and say that yeah, they are here, and that's it. And I suck apparently. I don't trust the drift at all in this game, I gotta be honest, because that just happens. And yeah, this is the first map, but just with the fucking sunset. So basically nothing changes. It's a bit of a marketing scam, I gotta be honest. The drifting is so awkward actually. And yeah, I can select my items, but yeah, honestly, the items don't matter that much for me at least, so I'm just gonna use these. Plus the menu is fucking anal to use, because it's so like, it expects you to have like wheel and pedals that you control it with. So it's not that great to use on controller. The items are something else though. Oh yeah, and we have the challenge. After every like a copy you have a one challenge. I feel like this is from Sunshine, if I'm not wrong. Oh my god, I suck. And this is the second cup. I accidentally didn't record at all because the emulator works so shit. Overall, this is the first cup I'm playing at the moment because of the emulator problems. This is very old game. Or like very, very old emulator, I'd say, mostly. And the combination between those two things is pretty bad. Okay, so that's a boom. Straight up. Honestly, my motivation to play this game went down a lot because I had such a trouble to get this game to work. I feel like it's a bit of a scam that this game has like a quote-unquote kind of lots of maps, but then half of the maps are just the same, but just with rain or night. And honestly, half of the items are the same as well, or like there's like one new item, or like actually unique item. This item is pretty cool if I remember right. I just didn't hit anyone though. I have cancer apparently. I feel like I rubber band the Wario so hard. I feel like my emulator is kinda dying though, because the emulator is saying 60 FPS, but fuck no, I'm not saying 60 FPS. I have to forgive a little bit though, because this is like 8-year-old emulator. Oh god, I suck. I didn't even realize genuinely that I get new item from every coup I beat. I kinda don't care about the items, because you can kinda just drive faster than everyone. What the fuck even is this item? I got Pac-Man's ball sacks. And I just throw them back. I feel like the AI rubber banding is insane on this game as well. Dude, that turn is way too fucking hard for my autism ass. That's just banana with fucking missile launcher. Okay, I thought I'd throw that, but yeah, I just dropped it. I am gonna assume this is literally just the same thing. I'm not even gonna commentate about this turn. I got the rank of some player. I don't understand honestly anything. And Wario almost took me over because I suck. So far my thoughts are pretty much that yeah, this game says it's a Mario Kart, but this whole hell doesn't feel like ordinary Mario Kart. And I'm not sure do I like this honestly. I definitely take this over Super Circuit, because that game can burn in hell for all I care. That is pretty cool effect, I gotta be honest. Okay, I gotta stop taking those, I suck. The jumping feels so off. I gotta say this game has the problem on steroids, that it doesn't matter how you drive the first two laps, it only matters that how your last lap goes, because the rubber banding is insane, on like you rubber band the AIs and the fucking AIs rubber band you. I genuinely don't understand the logic behind why they have to make you drive the same lap or like the same race twice. But yeah, sure, I guess they get more content. But why do I keep doing that? I'm literally just throwing at the moment. But I have to do it again. It's not fun if I just succeed, I have to overkill it. You fucking assholes are moving it. I apparently still had room to fuck up once. I wonder what that last cup does. Oh yeah, I didn't mean to do this, but yeah, honestly, let's just take some shit. I literally don't care. This map looks pretty sick though. I somehow feel like I should only show you guys the first two maps, because the last two are literally set the same, but with like one thing added. Also, I kinda don't like the aimbot in this game, because it kinda takes the fucking skill factor away. Basically every item is red cell in this game. Oh god. Please don't tell me I choked this. Holy shit. I am now Miracle Beast. Also, I probably have to say sorry to you guys for not showing the new items, because I am afraid to show the items if I change them, because I feel like the emulator is gonna crash if I do. And I cannot save my progress, so I have to start over again. So I'm just gonna steamroll with these items. They are good enough. Okay, I selected some random items. I took the banana with bazooka and the racist looking clown. Okay, I changed my items. My emulator didn't crash. Surprisingly, I took the fucking banana with bazooka and the racist looking clown. And the magic hand. I have no idea what this does though. I just threw it away. Okay, that was fucking testosterone move. That was the racist looking cloud that I meant. I barely won it. I'm pretty sure my jumping button is bugged, but it doesn't matter because I still win it. Or like when I press jump, literally nothing happened. And apparently only the Pride Cup to go. And yeah, it seems like we have no items, so this is honestly just good for me. Okay, this is pretty straightforward Rainbow Road. Honestly, without that transfusion part, this would be pretty lame Rainbow Road, I gotta be honest. We finally have mushrooms in this game. I lost momentum even though I made the jump. That was pretty fun, but honestly it's because of the mushrooms. I feel like this is the only item we are gonna get, so it's gonna be pretty boring. This is literally just the first one, but with this. I most definitely just want the fucking mushroom, if I can pick it. I can't pick the mushroom, let's just take fucking all the mushrooms then I guess. Or like I feel like I had the mushroom option there but I'm just fucking blind. And yeah, this will be the last race of the game. This game is getting pretty repetitive because you literally just drive the fucking two laps over and over again. I mean two races. And the only hard part about the AI is literally the rubber banding is insane in this game. I feel like this is even worse rubber banding than in fucking 64. I feel like Yoshi doesn't get the boost from that. So I straight up just win because of that. And yeah, this is the last challenge and the last thing about this game. We apparently race Robo Mario, which is a bit lame, I gotta be honest. And he apparently just pulls bananas from his ass. He was useless apparently. And yeah, that's it. This video was pain to make, mostly because of the accessibility of this game. And we get the Grand Prix mode.